to our store. And I think I hope that when you're shopping here, you're finding things that you don't see other places. Now, Mary uses three rules when she makes a purchase, okay? So sure, first of all, it has to fit, right? Because when we go in a store and we want to pull out our size, we want to know that it's going to be comfortable, okay? Seminole style, of course, and she's great at that. And third, it has to be comfortable. And that is what I love about all of our fashion here, is that it's very comfortable and easy to wear. So kudos to her. Let's give her a round of applause. Now, we have made the perfect timeline here for this show, because this is the first chilly day, right? And match. dark gray. We're going to show you a couple other grays as well. So thank you very much. Okay, up next we have Renee. Renee, come on down. And Renee is fairly new with us, but has immediately become a true partner to Amy and really helping her run this store. So we're very grateful for her. So Renee is wearing this wonderful little sweater. This is from Karen Hart, and it's a color block sweater. It's a duster length, and duster means skin of the booty. Now, you know what? I showed up today in the outfit that I was going to wear today, and guess what I had? I had this on from my own closet, and they said, nope, you have to take it off, because Renee is wearing it in the show. So I really, really today. She always looks so great in everything we put her in. So Phyllis is wearing a brand called Pure Essence. Also kind of a very special elevated blender. They really do a nice job with fabrics, and then they really create this really fun, unique combination. So this is a mixed media top. So you've got a couple different fabrications, and you have a couple different solids and patterns mixed in there. So we've got this gorgeous deep red color on the top, the black panel, and the waist, and then in the middle, this fun elevated pieces, just a nice extra special special. The fabric is very light weight, and so it gives that flowiness. It doesn't cling to the body, but just has that beautiful drape. The color combination looks wonderful. Green mixed with black, and that little pop of orange is super fun. Just that nice and easy style. Yep, and there's some detail on the back. Notice how they place those buttons. Give that nice princess kind of seating and a nice hourglass look. And a little offset pocket. jogger from them. We are in love with a little bit thicker fabric here for fall and winter. It's got pockets. I think it doesn't have pockets. It does. And it's a fun, relaxed waist. And it's going to be a comfortable piece to wear and keep it cozy warm. We have our tees by Tina. Now, this is a piece you're going to wear underneath your clothes. And what it does, it really serves two purposes. First, if you have a sheer top, it will create that beautiful opaque finish. But it has super stretch. And that super stretch is what's going to give you a little bit of support and smoothing. Now, this is not Spanx. This is not control top pantyhose. This is just enough smoothing to keep some beautiful confidence and smooth things out. And then we've got brand new delivery today from Life is Good. So Life is Good is our number one t-shirt line here, and we received some holiday styles. Literally, we were tagging them yesterday. Here's a great sweatshirt with that little puppy on there, kind of a collegiate sweatshirt, so nice and thick. This is a lighter weight t-shirt material hoodie in the green there. It just has the compass that says Life is Good. So they're most rounded in them. The little mittens on the little red style. And I'm a fan of the Life is Good mittens because it's a little bit more feminine. And then for those of you that love fun stuff, look at this. There's the Grinch and the puppy. And Max. And Cindy Lou Who. And long sleeve and a great style there. And then two more, a couple fall styles there. So great, easy to wear. Whatever you're doing, these are fun to wear. It brings a smile to your face. And then in the magic bag, what's the magic bag?
I'm like Santa.
Okay, so of course, every year Hallmark comes out with a beautiful little guy playing the piano and singing a song. Is he going to learn? Oh, there he is. I don't know. I can't sing. I'm not a good singer. Very, very fun. So great item there. And then we also have a product that is made in Ireland. How many of you are familiar with this scent of Inis? This is so, so good. It has a beautiful, rich scent. We have it in nourishing hand cream. We have soap. That makes a great gift as well. And then we have some snoozies.
We do.
So we have some great little slipper options from a company called Snoozies. Fun little graphics, rubber on the bottom so they won't slip and slide. And we've got some sandals as well. And then a fun little sock option here. We've got so many fun socks. Great, easy styles, kind of that Nordic look there, and some fun. Just so many options.
I have mixed drinks about feelings.
I have mixed drinks about feelings. Now, you know, it's less than 100 days till Christmas, so if I really want to scare you, it really is 81 days. I looked it up. So it's time to start making gifts, and we've got some great options here for you. So now.